What if you were the first to listen, really listen to that person's point of view and give them a chance to be elevated, to be empowered? You're creating a culture of empowerment. Who doesn't want that? And by creating this culture of empowerment, you're giving others a chance to feel empowered. They want to be with you. They want to follow your leadership. They want to be a part of your team, your business. You create trust and loyalty.